I really don't know why it is that all of us are so committed to the sea. Except I am. I think it's because, in addition to the fact that the sea changes, and the light changes, and the ships change, it's because we all came from the sea. Tears. And it is an interesting biological fact that all of us have in our veins the exact same percentage of salt in our blood that exists in the ocean. When we go back to the sea, we are going back from whence we came.
I like shooting big fish.
wonderful place, beautiful place that seems like very few people get to experience. I catch myself out there sometimes, hanging out with my dive buddies at a restaurant, or we go eat somewhere afterwards, whatever, and we start talking about our day, about, oh man, you saw the shark came up to me, or oh, that shot I got, I stoned that mud in, whatnot. And people are like, man, what is that guy talking about?
I brought you something close to me, left for something new. See through your head. You haunt my dreams. There's nothing to do but believe. Just believe.
Pretty much the easiest way I figure to do it.
It's all right.
Yellow? I don't know. How are you guys gonna cook your yellow jack?
I usually just